Typically, I add music in the intro, but I am not feeling my best, so this video is just gonna tell how I feel right after surgery.
Welcome back. It is the same day, roughly around 2 p.m. We got home at 11. I have used the restroom once, and it feels like a marathon getting up and going down. I don't want to move no more. We tried to get me in the recliner. The leg part just wouldn't like stay up. So we ended up switching me to the bed. So that is currently where I am. I will sleep in the recliner tonight, because ain't no way I'm gonna make it in the bed with DJ. There's just no way. So I'm trying to enjoy it while I can. Micah has been awesome across the board. If this was the gymnastics trial at the Olympics, he will get all 10s. He's even toned down joking, which adds 10 to that. So on the scale from 1 to 10, he's going to get a 20. I had my meds. My next set is, it's 2 o'clock. I'm going to take my my oxycodone maybe in the next hour. If I had to describe the pain, it's just sore. I don't really feel like where my incision is. It's like just the center of my stomach is just sore. I explain this like I've just been crunching nonstop, and now I'm dealing with it the day after. My doctor, he doesn't do Exparol, I think is how you say it, shots. But I do have a pain pump. And even picking up that with my arm is heavy. Like, it hurts my core. But it feels like a mini bowling ball in a patch. So that just injects lidocaine in that area. So that's probably been helping. With my medicine, I had some crackers. Probably do the same thing. Maybe try some soup. I didn't realize this until now. I don't even have an appetite. Like, I'm not hungry. Hello. I just wanted this because I know I need some fluids in my body. Yeah, because I hadn't had anything to eat since last night. I don't have I'm not hungry, which is weird. So. Gonna eat up everything. But I did get these, and I ordered these yesterday because I forgot that I needed like some type of Gatorade or something with electrolytes. So I got these. Let me not give no Gatorade no free promo, even though, you know, I'm not on free promo level. So I think my leg's starting to swell too. I can feel like some fluid starting to build up. Remember, like when I had DJ, how my feet were like the water? I think it's gonna be the same thing. Probably so. Yeah. And it's just my left one. No, my right feels normal. It's just this left side. Oh yeah, sorry, it's real. So we're gonna prop my legs up a little bit more. Getting out the bed is a hassle. Walking like somebody grandma is a hassle. We can wrap it. If we can like just pull it under like how it is. Is it harder? Mm-hmm. Or you think I need them? Mm-hmm. What you think?
Is it,
is it better?
Yeah, it's better. Okay. Let's see what's that. It helps.
So, we just adjusted the elevation of my leg because I could feel my right leg like getting swollen. My doctor did give me like compression, leg compression. So basically, babe, you probably know what it is too. I don't think this one isn't squeezing as hard as this one.
Oh.
Yeah, it's kind of like maybe it looks like the top or something. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel like this one is looser compared to this one. And I probably did it when I went to the doctor. So they have like the little things at the hospital which you get to help squeeze your legs. I have some of them on. So we're just gonna adjust my right side because it don't feel like it's squeezing as tight as my left. Okay, thank you, baby. Hopefully, I'll let you. Oh, see, like this one's squeezing.
Yeah.
And this one isn't even gone.
Mm-hmm.
But I think she wanted to squeeze it like tight. Mm-hmm. I don't know why. Gotta make some adjustments. Okay. It's the top one that's not going. Like the top of my cap. Like right there. Oh, you think it's because it's twisted right there?
Mm-hmm.
Other than that, I feel okay. Just really sore. Squeezing. Okay, that's better.
Mm-hmm. Okay, there we go.
I would, but it's weird. Can't not reach down. It's still like not as tight as this one. You want to take it off or maybe? I don't know if I'm twisting it or what. One thing that I can say is whoever, if you are planning on doing this surgery, any type of surgery, even if it's not cosmetic, if you are planning on doing surgery, whoever your support person is, you need to make sure like they are good. Like there is no way that I could like, number one, you can't do it on your own. There is no one, like no way I could imagine like anyone helping me or doing this for me. Oh, you gotta wait till the phone. Oh, don't let me know. Mm-hmm. Talking to myself. Now you gotta loose, tighten up the rest of it. make sure your support person knows like their role and what's gonna be expected. But it helps when that person actually cares about you. So if you've been rude to somebody, oh yeah, that's so much better. I just don't know like why it's not staying compressed as long. That's like the only thing that's concerning me. My leg's starting to feel better.
Because
I'm the blood clot thing makes me nervous.
Yeah, you may have to. Massaging it or...
Yeah, I got some, if you look at my basket right there, if you take this off, I got a compression sock. So we can, like, put the compression sock and put the slippy sock on top of it and then wrap it. Okay. I don't know if that's too much, but because this ain't squeezing how it should be, I don't want to risk it. It's squeezing, but squeeze. And relax. Like the middles are fine, it's just the top, like right where my calf is.
Yeah, just lower everything away. You feel it?
I feel it get tight. But the tightness is not as tight as this one.
Okay.
So it's squeezing. It's working.
Yeah.
It's just not working as good. If you don't mind, take it off and put a little, let me take a peek at it real quick. And then, yeah, my compression sock is literally right on top. So we're going to make some... That's just a, like the piece itself. Can I hold it? This can go on further. I can't put much energy, but like this tubing.
Mm-hmm.
See if you can like just push this down further into it.
Mm-hmm.
don't know if that's the issue, but I'll try it out. No, it's because one arm off. Just trying to see what is going on. So what I would do is the first.
Interesting.
What?
So it says, do you have attempt to repair broken tubing? It has this affliction, so you make her aligned arrows.
Well, that's why. The arrows aren't aligned.
But these arrows are. There's no other way to. Like, these aren't aligned.
Okay.
On either side.
They work so much better. Okay, well, we'll put on my compression socks. Oh, can't do that. It says do not use with foot sleeve. Just attach it and reattach it. And this, listen, you know how you used to have like a Nintendo?
Mm.
I'm telling my age. Blow it out, stick it back in. I'm gonna try to. Let's bring it up some. Oh. Oh. Is that the same as this one? Oh. Maybe that fits it. The only thing I like about this one is like you gotta wait till the basically the air is out. For it to work. I'm trying to move my legs around until you can figure out what's going on.
Some toe wiggles.
Hmm.
Do some toe wiggles.
Yeah.
Do this one. This is fun.
Hmm. You did all of them. You just said, who did that one?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't you put them on?
Mm-hmm.
Restart it and see what happens. We got a hospital in our house.
Mm.
Okay, all productive. One more, good squeeze. Oh yeah, that's a really good squeeze. It's just deflating faster, but the squeeze is the same, so. I want to try to this one.
Mm-hmm.
If you can just wiggle it up. I think it just feels weird. Okay. Y'all. You do not know how much you use your core for until you cannot use it anymore. Like reaching down, I try to reach down and just adjust this compression thing, and I would, my body was just like, nah, you think you're gonna reach down and grab it, I think not. And I'm the Google queen, so I'm gonna look up these like compression socks really quickly, or these compression leggings that I have on, just to see what is supposed to be compressing and what is not. Yeah. So what I'll do for the first week is I'll break it up into days. Like day one, day two, day three, leading up to week one. And then from there it'll be weekly. Hopefully. Until I get to month one. And then we'll do month three. So that is it for today. We will see you all in the mañana. Thanks for watching.